I start with the name of Almighty Allah, who is most benevolent and most merciful, who is Lord of the Day and Lord of the Judgment. I am thankful to Almighty Allah, who kept me alive with health and angry to let me show my talent. My respectable teachers and my schoolmates, Assalamu alaikum. Today, I want to learn my sermon, and my sermon is about believe in yourself. There is no difficult you can't overcome. There is a great fact to remember in connection with difficult problems. The rule is only mental. Believe that Almighty Allah, who put on you the power to let yourself out of the room by keeping your eyes primarily fixed on the source of your power. Affirm to yourself that through this power you can do everything. You have to believe that this the power is talking. The tension out of your belief and this is in suffocatory welcome. Faith in Almighty Allah, faith in living people, faith in yourself, and last faith in your life. Belief is the thing that can change everything. At last, I terminate my speech with a great saying. It is hard to wait around for something you know might never happen. But it is even harder to give up when you know it is everything you want and be. That's all. Thank you for giving your precious time.
Brilliant performance. Very good. Clap for it.